has the forward-facing camera. I'm able to capture it like this, and because it's bright, it's no problem.
What I've done is I put my cell phone right up on this pole on the handrails, like this. It's up here, and I use the camera strap, and this is the little tripod and the personal camera crew kit. And I'm angling down, so I don't have a double chin, because you know how my double chin gets, right? And then I'm using the forward-facing camera because it's bright and it's totally fine, so I actually can see myself as I do this. I will also be showing you the different ways you can use the different camera tools. And you'll see some pictures where I'm actually taking pictures of how I'm doing this, so you can do it too. You can get different interviews with the passengers or daily motivational thing or whatever it is. Now I can take that little device,